Oh, there we go. I'm at the entrance. Oh, of course the mouse turns around right then. Okay, I'm right near the entrance, so... No, I don't have enough for Rockin' Gamma. I'll just have... I don't have Paula. Paula doesn't have any moves that will attack both of them, so I'll just have for Bash. Better have Ness use a life up. No, Jeff used the Humvee HP sucker so I can damage both of them. Oh wow, that really that damaged more Paul more than I thought it was. Would've. Oh blah. Yeah, okay, this is a long one. But luckily I'm right near the end now, so... Okay, I want to end this quickly now. Almost 14 minutes. Shoot. Oh. I guess the very end of this will be this another video or something. Well, it depends on how things go. My desk is out of size, so I can't. Okay, I'll just beat up this roach. And then, once I'm outside the museum, I'll... Then I'll just stop recording and then start level grinding. Maybe I'll finally get that Photoman location I haven't gotten yet. Yep! I'm still not sure why I couldn't get it before, but maybe you can only get it once you finish the... What's a Macaulay? Okay, now to take a break for some level grinding. Just one quick thing I wanted to point out. Getting the levels in the desert, and I noticed that the sign here said something new. Also, I fixed a broken iron and it became a broken slime, another slime generator, just so you know. Just wanted to show the sign because I thought it was interesting, that's all. Okay, I can't actually see the... Oh, there we go. Okay, we're back. I just finished up with the level grinding said I was going to do, and... I shouldn't have had the black background there. Sheesh. Now, Pooh is at level 48. The rest of the party got a few levels as well. But, as you can see, Pooh's stats are still a little low compared to the rest of the party. That's because of, something I forgot to mention last time. I'm just gonna quickly call it Scargo Express, because there's something I wanna store with him. now. But yeah, the thing about Pooh is he can't use the normal equip items that the rest of the party can. If I remember correctly, in fact, that there's actually only like one specific equip item that Pooh can use for each slot. Before I head back to Dalom, I'm gonna take a quick trip to Summers just to confirm this, but yeah, so that's also kind of why, partially why Pooh's stats are lower compared to the rest of the parties, because he doesn't have any equip items, and there's none I can give him that will do anything for him. Run away! But okay, I don't think I'm gonna bother. I think at this point I'm just gonna stop fighting the four-side enemies. I'm just gonna wander until the Scargo Express guy shows up at this point. Where is he? But there. Sheesh. Took you long enough. Of course. Compared to how long it would have taken if I called Mac Pizza. But yeah, as you can also see, I actually fixed a couple of the broken items Jeff had. Namely, the broken... Did I get rid of it? The HP sucker. Namely, the broken iron and the broken... Actually, I don't remember what the other thing was called. The broken iron became a slime generator, and since I already have one of those, I dropped it in favor of giving Jeff a secret herb. And the other thing became the heavy bazooka, which actually proved to be really useful, because what it does is, basically does a bunch of damage to an enemy in battle. The damage is explosive, so it can damage nearby enemies as well, and has unlimited usage. So it's a great weapon. As you just saw, I store the HP sucker, because what's the point in having both, right? I also got some new Psy for everyone. I can't remember all exactly what new things off the top of my head at this point, though. I don't think Ness got anything new. Paula definitely. Yeah, I already had Freeze Omega. Already had Magnet. Yeah, Paula got Defense Down Beta and Omega and Psy Shield Beta. I can't remember if she had Offense Up Alpha Omega before or not. I'll try it. And Pooh got Freeze Gamma, Thunder Gamma, which I already tried once, but I'm still gonna show it the next battles. He got up to Life Up and Healing Gamma. I can't remember where he was beforehand, and he also got Brain Shock Omega, and I don't remember what shields he had before all the level grinding I just did. And Jeff doesn't have Psy, so. And then by this point, it should have been. Counting the stuff I did yesterday. What's it? Yesterday by now, I should actually be about 2 minute videos into this by now, so I'm gonna quickly, just very quickly, warp to Summers, and then we'll be back to Dalom to take on the next sanctuary. Although I'll probably will talk to some people on the way, since there's so few people there. Okay, where's the, oh, the shop's all the way down. Oh, there's a shop. Yeah, see, all these... Pooh can use them, but they don't do anything for him. Like, I'll save a put in slot 5. Shoot. Oh yeah, it actually, using the equipable items that most of the party has actually decreases Pooh's stats, so it's useless to me. So, before I go though, I am actually gonna move something from Pooh's inventory to Jeff's. She should have a... Yeah, Pooh should have an item in his inventory that can heal someone when they're unconscious. Everyone should have at least one. Since he's got so many bottles of water, I'll give one to Jeff. And that way I'll have a space free for if I need to, if I find items that are all there. Because I suppose it doesn't hurt to mention, one of the four special equip items that are used by Pooh is actually found in Pink Cloud, so... It's good to be back to this. It's really good to be back to this after so long.